Dad.
I understand.
Alright. First one to get knocked out.
Fucking headbangs in my face.
Is eliminated. Understand?
Alright.
No, you're allowed, you're allowed.
This is a single elimination tournament. If you lose, you're out.
Okay.
Alright. Touch gloves. If you don't want to, you don't have to. Back up to your corners.
Yeah, through the eyes. Look, you can see them through the eyes now.
They do touch gloves. Alright. Go on, you ready?
Put her in a body bag, Johnny.
Alright.
No combos mean no spamming.
Three, I'm ready.
One. Rip his heart out!
No!
This guy is terrible.
I'm looking at the people on the cars.
He's punching air, man.
This guy's locked.
I can't look at you.
This guy's right click locked.
The guy took on group 6 yesterday, right?
Yeah.
Come here, I got some special juice.
Oh!
Stop.
Right, here you go. Just don't tell anyone about it. Just drink it real quick before you go over there.
All air, right? All air.
That right there? It's got a little bit of HGH in, alright? It's liquid form.
Really right, shit?
Take
really?
A little bit of it.
Hey, you guys want to hit each other? It's a fight tournament, you know?
I got you, right?
Oh, thank you, bro. Real shit.
Ooh! The boat is so fast.
I see some blood.
Come on!
Somebody land a fucking punch!
Ass, beat his ass.
The fuck is this?
Oh. You guys shadowboxing?
Oh my, they
shadowbox. Kick him in the dick.
Yeah.
We got hit
again.
Twist his dick, dead ass.
Grab his dick and twist it.
Smash it.
Bite his fucking head off.
Pick up a brick and throw it at him.
Let's fight, holy fuck.
Someone punch the tank.
Bite his fucking ear off like Mike Tyson. Yeah.
You guys are all talked. Ooh, what a dodge. Ooh, back
here.
Ooh. This reminds me of like
a KO. Damn! And he gets a strike and a knockout!
Hold on.
Yup, yup.
Keep it going, keep it going.
Come on, baby.
His helmet came off. You can see that nasty.
What is going on?
Come on, lay it off! The man knocked the fuck out.
You're gonna need EMS, one man.
We got the winner 50 over here. Sean Kwan.
Damn, oh, Kevin, you got knocked the fuck out.
Lex is like linguine.
Dang, he got knocked. He's stiff as a board, everyone. See, that's what can happen. He almost died.
Can you throw Shannon or not?
One point I forgot to go over. We are ranking these individuals who are performing today. If you win, you get 1 point, all right? So that means, keep winning.
It's part of
the
team.
Maybe not the number one.
Is that
smasher.
A legal move? Can you actually twist the dick?
Good job, Sean.
Yes, definitely twist the dick.
With consent again.
Definitely twist the dick. The woman, I think you should twist that dick.
That was a good fight. Okay. Started good off slow at the beginning, really slow. All right, you ready, Swan?
Always, come on.
All right, for the second match, coming all the way from somewhere that nobody knows, because she did not. Actually, no, incorrect. This is another fighter we have coming to the ring. They're coming from an unknown location, standing at 5'11", 160 pounds. You don't want to mess with this chap as he gets into fights over free samples at Bosco when they don't let him out seconds. It's going to be Dub Blunt Force Trauma.
Hey, Frenchie, good luck.
What the fuck is that?
This is WWE, what the fuck?
Look at this guy, look at his outfit.
I don't know, but I like...
What? You like
damn,
what?
Damn,
he has a tool belt.
They said,
hello?
They don't know if this is WWE, and someone else said, I like it. And you know what?
Oh, they're actually hitting each other, you know?
Fantastic job so far in this event.
Real and true.
Alright, and his opponent. We don't have their location of where they're representing.
Who's not me?
But they are 25 years old.
Not me.
Standing at a giant height of 5'4". 120 pounds.
5'4". Uh-oh.
Her hobbies include being a criminal mastermind. And she also spat in my burger with consent, of course.
Ooh.
Just like smashing, we always have consent, okay?
Oh, wow.
Real.
It's Ginger.
Oh, shit, Ginger!
Let's go, Ginger!
Ginger!
Get
him! Go, Ginger!
We believe in equality.
Up against Gorgoloth the Destroyer.
That's
here.
My
the
fucking
fuck
roommate.
This?
It's fine. She's got this. This guy's a dumbass.
My fucking roommate.
Real.
Oh shit. So cool.
Ginger, I love you. You got this.
Go, Ginger.
Fighters to the middle.
Oh my god, he did say Elmer.
I'm the middle.
Kemi, did you hear that? Holy shit, I have it on record. I recorded that shit.
Do you have any fighting words to say to each other? Oh god.
Oh,
are you going to take that?
Oh. Yeah.
Alright, touch gloves if you want. If you don't want to go back. Oh, they touched gloves. This is the second touching gloves of the fight. Go back to your corners. And get ready
to
fight.
Gigi,
you got this, Ginger.
Alright, everyone. It's going to be a hot and spicy one of equality. Fighters, you ready?
Ready.
Ready.
Come on, Ginger. You got this.
Come on.
Okay, okay.
Oh my god, look at her.
Fist up, watch your face.
Movement. Damn, happy feet.
Get it, Ginger! Oh,
oh,
fuck.
Hey!
Oh,
hey! No combos!
Oh, no! Yo.
What the heck is
this? Guy's cheating, man.
This guy's cheating!
Come on, Ginger!
Nice one,
Ginger. Oh my god.
Bop his shit, bop him.
I'm so stressed.
What is this combo, bruh? Weird.
Oh God, so
kick his ass.
Get it!
Get him, dog.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh.
Come on, Ninja, come on.
Ninja, you got this.
Go in.
Who? You're swinging like crazy.
Yeah!
Punch him in the face.
Let's go!
One more!
One more!
No!
Hey, yo,
I'm just gonna say it, bro.
Yes.
Two cheap shots. That's just fucking weird.
Two cheap shots? Referee, two cheap shots or no?
Fucking weird.
Get him out of here.
No way, man. No way, man. Loser.
You did so good. You were a great opponent.
We're so
I hope
proud
I get to
you.
Fight you again.
You were a wonderful opponent. I was honored.
Aww. We're proud of you, Ginger.
Combo the fuck out of you.
Alright, I spoke to my fellow referees.
Are you alright?
Ginger and Mr. Blunt Force Trauma will both be getting medical and they will both be fighting after in the last bracket again. There's gonna be a rematch. There was a cheap shot. We're gonna make this fair.
Yeah, put her down.
Anyways, I'm alright. I just need some rest.
Hi, miss.
Yeah,
hey.
I see your round didn't go too well, huh?
Honestly, I thought it did great.
Let's see if we can get the feeling right.
This busta cheated, bro. I saw it.
It's okay. He did his best. It's scary out there.
I just need to say hi. I'll leave you to it.
Hello. Bye-bye.
Are you going to fight? I want to cheer you on.
Sorry. I'll wait here for a little bit.
Alright, come on. Did I do good?
Yeah, you did really good actually. You had him.
Yeah?
Yeah, you were so close. This guy combo two times though. Come
yeah,
on, man.
Yeah, that's alright. He was afraid of me because I'm so strong and cool.
Yeah, and that's what happened. I mean, in a fair fight, you said no chance.
Yeah. It's like, it's hard to focus, you know?
I called Charlotte, I was like,
sometimes, if you lose sight of him, it's hard to get sight of him again.
Really?
Yeah, you start looking around at everybody.
What else?
That was the only hard part, really.
Last advantage, we're just gonna get you on your feet.
Really?
Yeah.
I will.
My boyfriend's gonna fight, I wanna cheer him on.
Hell yeah, you don't have to go to the hospital, because like, you just got me.
Alright, yeah.
Did great,
I didn't get that beat up, really.
Oh, I
yeah.
can already tell I've got noodle arms.
Oh, no. Anything for noodle arms?
Yeah.
I'll avenge you.
If I got noodle arms, I might, Coming from
Australia, it's Jesse the Cutie Adler. Jesse. Jesse the Cutie Adler for Sippity Grab for number three. You both ready?
What?
Is this up here?
Fuck
yeah. You both okay? You ready to run the rules? Alright. Do not do what happened last fight. Do not receive shots, okay? No running punches. Keep your hands up all times. If not, possibly could be disqualified. Alright?
Alright.
Touch gloves if you want to. If you don't have to, you put your hands back and go back, of course. No touching gloves in this one. This is going to be a brutal death match.
I've been acting like 5 times.
Alright, everyone stay back. Don't forget. Don't get in the ring. Oh, yes, hold on. We have an interruption.
I know it's hard to fight because there's people around you. You may lock onto them as well. You have your hands to the air, so just careful not to get
shot. Wayne, bang it up.
Yes, I'm saying.
Alright, the rain is settled. Dust has fallen. Blood will be shed, no matter what. Fighters, you ready? Perfect. Alright, back up the photo. Alright, fighters.
Come here, cut!
Whoa!
That's it!
Oh,
whoa, whoa.
Oh my god!
Yeah.
God
damn,
there's a lot of animosity in this one.
Oh, oh,
nice!
The
damn! Chat, with the way they're playing, I don't think you can dodge it. Cause they swing the animation, right? And they're not doing the close animations. You can't dodge those.
Bop.
Only if you're close.
Oh shit. Oh.
Ah!
This is shit, man.
Wait, he just did it. Damn!
Yeah,
did they? Whoa, yeah. Damn!
Whoa!
Fucking cocked his ass.
Sponsored by C4. Sponsored by C4. This is where the money's coming from. Yeah. Good job, yep. Jesse. Go get medical. Sorry, Roberto. You just got knocked out cold.
What's up?
Good job.
Tell people
we're dating. Did you want?
Hey, am I allowed to tell people we're dating?
Got him. Oh, thank you.
Talk his ass. Hell yeah.
Are you loud?
Yeah, am I allowed
to? As a board. He's rock hard.
Are you allowed?
He's ready
allowed?
To smash.
Allowed. A loud.
Anyone's off this camera?
Yeah. No, to fight again.
I'll take it.
Wait.
Anyone want this?
No.
What? Bro, these guys are yelling in my ears. I can't hear shit.
Come here, come here.
The bro hug, man.
Bro, I cannot hear a single thing. It's insane.
Okay. Can I tell people we're dating?
Yeah. The heck?
Really?
Right, yeah. Cool. How's that
problem? I didn't want to. You know, I don't know.
All right. Well,
like,
yeah.
I like checking on things, you know.
All right. Well, thanks for checking in. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
Alright, our next fight. We had a late fighter come in. Standing at 6'3. 100% 6'3. Weighing 170 pounds.
Wait, hold on.
He's 35 years old, pushing 40. Welcome to the ring, John! Sorry, is it John or John? How do you like to say it? Or Gene?
Come on, bro. Gene. Just say Gene, bro. What the heck?
Gene, the human. Make some noise, everyone. Look at this. He pulled weights out of his prison pocket. All right, now using those weights in the fight. His opponent represents the streets of San Fierro, wherever the hell that is.
Hold on.
21 years old, standing at 5'11", 180 pounds. They were recently baptized in the blessed waters at Mirror Park. Look at this guy, he's from the 80s, he looks like Street Fighter right now.
Hey, boss, fuck his fucking life up, man.
This looks like a serious fight, everyone.
Hey, listen, pal, you should still go home, man.
Ooh, fighting words.
Hope you brought a change of diapers, old man.
Ooh, change of diapers coming from Rohan to JP.
All right,
fighters.
Namaste.
Did you read the rules before the fight?
Yeah.
Yes, you understand them?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, touch guns if you don't want to. Ooh, he walks away from him. He left him hanging. I will give you the gap on this so you don't leave hanging so you can actually fight. Alright, this is gonna be an interesting one. These are fighting words that were said. Rohan said, you need to change your diapers. JP said you should back out now before you fight. Fighters, you ready? Alright.
Wait, I didn't see my face. What is this?
In 3, 2,
I can't move it then.
Oh, oh shit.
Let's not get the
air. That's my butt. Hey, hey, hey.
I told you, buddy, you're doing great.
Oh!
Oh, 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 oh.
Right, you're right. Give me back.
Reset,
give me back.
Reset, reset.
You're right, you're right.
Is that 3 hits or what?
Do a reset real quick. That was a double punch, Ron. You guys heal up. Heal up first again.
JP is angry. He hit the car.
Man. What are you going to fight dirty tonight? What is this?
Oh, this is...
You're heating him up, Ron.
I'm seeing red. I'm seeing red.
You think he's medical? No,
you got.
What the heck is this?
EMS, you here?
Medic?
Someone check him over.
We want to make this fair.
Yeah, I got a stupid head, man. I can't see nothing.
We got you.
Ooh, I'm seeing red.
Hold on.
He's seeing red. Are you going to take that?
You want to postpone the game to get that changed?
Yeah, I have to. I can't see a gosh darn thing with this thing on. Hold on.
Okay, it's going to be postponed this fight.
Yeah, I can't see anything. Look at this. You can't remove that.
Wait, somebody...
I have to go through here, no? There's a way to escape this. There's a way to escape it. There's like an alleyway. It had to be the spot. How do you leave this?
Look at this! Look at that car!
Guys, I don't think he even. Guys, I think he hit me twice with that glitch. Oh, those you can't see anything, look.
So,
what's your name?
Turgle.
Turgle, you're Turgle.
Yes, I am.
Do you know who I'm fighting?
Yo.
No, not yet. You good?
Okay.
Yeah, I'm good, thank you.
What's the problem? You got a...
Yeah, I had a headband and it was in the middle of my fucking eyes.
Jesus Christ, okay. Well, we'll get you. You got, come get medical.
Yeah, I'm all good.
Oh, yeah. 14.
Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Columbus sailed the ocean. Alright. Okay. Thank you.
Yeah. I'll be sure to...
Yeah, I'm full HP.
Are
you good?
Make sure you keep focusing on him the whole time, otherwise you'll
start
getting in the tow trucks.
I want to make sure nothing's broke or too loose for you to go in, right?
Oh, lock life up.
Alright, you're good to go. Nothing's wrong with you.
Oh, man.
Alright.
What
the? Sorry for the pause, everyone. We're gonna resume this fight between Rohan and John Ball.
Remember, guys, no double punching. Only
no double punching.
True.
So you don't lock it, I'll get it.
Alright. Hands up at all times. Alright, is he ready again?
Like this.
It's time. Like that. Hands up. All right, fighters, back to corners. Back up.
End his shit, boss. End it.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
Bob.
Oh.
Bob.
Oh.
We
got it. One more, boss. One more.
He's scared.
Damn.
All right.
Come here, bitch.
He's just tickling you right now. He's tickling you. You got it.
Oh, he's behind him. Oh, he did it again. Oh, he just can't see.
Get him, Rohan.
I don't know what he's doing. Guys, he's not using lock-in, so I don't get it. Do we use lock-in or not?
Hey,
ow!
Are you alright?
I'm not alright. Owie.
Well...
You alright?
I'm not alright.
Nothing's broke.
Oh!
Really?
Oh my god, thank god.
Yeah.
Oh man.
I'm just gonna ice down all these bruises I'm seeing. And you'll be right as rain.
Oh.
Alright.
Never lost a fight in my life. 3-0.
Yeah, well, your current position is different.
3-0, man.
No, this was a...
This is a dub, bro.
Yeah, this was a nightmare. Didn't really happen.
Thank God.
Just a bad dream?
Yeah, just a bad dream.
I figured this was a nightmare.
Yeah.
Wait, were we needed? I'll take it.
I just got text. Guesses. I got hidden talent.
Hidden talent or like hit in talent?
It says I got
hard.
It says I got hidden talent, bro.
Back up just a little bit.
No, you got hit. Very different. You guys are. Why is your hair white?
Oh man.
Oh, yeah, you guys are
kikied. Oh, thanks, Duncan.
There you go, fella. Right as rain.
Well,
I got a sick shot from on top of the water tower.
Oh. The guy says keep it hidden.
Oh, well, I already twatted it.
I didn't read the second part.
Alright.
Well, I think I'm gonna go put my shirt back on, to be honest.
Yeah,
you're kinda ripped.
Hey, you look good, though.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Yeah,
you should,
I
should put a mask on real quick.
Wait, again?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
good call, actually.
Wait.
You look a little...
Oh, man. I just took it off.
Yeah.
Well, well, well.
Shut the fuck up, Mickey. You're dumb as fuck. This guy's cheating, but if I say it, I look weird. He's cheating, and if I say I look weird, he's not having his hands up at all.
Yeah, no, of course. I was keeping an eye on it. I was just orbiting.
Oh, that's all? That's all you want to talk about?
Yeah.
You don't have anything else that you want to say regarding...
Yeah, he's not having his hands up. What's up?
Can I talk to you both over here?
Yeah, look at the replay. He doesn't have his hands up ever.
Oh, that car is so
This
cool.
is going to be an absolute PR nightmare. If this gets out to the press, oh my god.
That's all right, man. I mean, listen, it's like a charity thing, you know? You kind of help some people get some dubs in there. This is something you need to understand. It's not about how you win. It's not about winning or losing. It's about how you win and how you lose, right? When they say, keep your hands up at all times, and I got my hands up all the time, and he doesn't, it's a display of strength, right? It's a display that I don't gotta stoop low. I don't gotta do the dumb shit, bruh.
Yeah.
I stand tall, bruh.
Right.
See, I may fall, but... Like, I rise again. That shit. You feel that, Mickey? Mickey, can you say something, please? Mickey, can you, like, say something? Mickey, can you, like, fucking say something, like, at all? Mickey.
Yeah,
I don't think he's talking about your fight.
Mickey. Like, back me up, bro. You always have something to say, bro. You always have something to say.
I mean, sorry.
In every dialogue, you always have some dumb shit to say. And now I need you to have help. Like,
no, you're so right. Oh my god. Well, I'm gonna be honest. I didn't even notice that you got knocked out in the fight. I was actually too busy. Just, I mean, I don't know if you saw, but that guy's hands are bleeding, and I think his hands are broken from hitting your abs, which, by the way, are just immaculate. I mean, Jesus.
Yeah, you think so?
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, I have some. I have some diamonds that I need cut. I was wondering if I could come by and just kind of rub them against your body. Is that agreeable?
Yeah, yeah. People call me the chocolate bar because I got... Hey, let me look at that.
Yeah, no, of course.
Anyway, what do you want to say?
No, that's all. I need to speak with you later about...
About what?
Important business stuff.
About like the fact that like you're not CEO or you're CEO?